She's gonna tell some bogus story about a cooking class because she's embarrassed we met online.
Hey, Chihuahua.
What? What? There's no stigma anymore.
Oh, there's a stigma. That's why people always say there's no stigma anymore.
So she's hot.
Oh, she's gorgeous.
Then she's crazy.
No, she's not.
Ted, the only hot girls that troll the internet for dudes are crazy, hookers, or dudes.
Okay, she's not crazy. She's not a hooker. She's not a dude. Though there's a guy passing my way to work every day who's all three. Scares the crap out of me.
There's no way she is above the line on the hot crazy scale.
She's not even on the hot crazy scale. She's just hot.
Wait, hot crazy scale?
Let me illustrate. A girl is allowed to be crazy as long as she is equally hot. Thus, if she's this crazy, she has to be this hot. If she's this crazy, she has to be this hot. You want a girl to be above this line, also known as the Vicky Mendoza diagonal. This girl I dated, she played jump rope with that line. She'd shave her head, then lose 10 pounds. She'd stab me with a fork, then get a boob job. I should give her a call.
Oh, I see what's going on here, Ted. I'm just some random girl to make Robin jealous, and after she takes you back, you probably won't even remember my name.
What? Come on, Blah Blah, it's not like that.
Well, we're closing in on the half. Let's see how Blah Blah's doing on the crazy hot scale. She started the night here, but as the night's progressed, she's gotten crazier but no hotter, which has caused her to drift across the Mendoza diagonal and dangerously close to the Shelley Gillespie zone. Another girl I dated, she gained 20 pounds and tried to kill me with a brick.
Sorry, it's just, you know, Lillian Marshall's story is so romantic. I just wish we had something like that.
Their story's not as magical as it seems.
What do you mean?
No, I can't. It's kind of a secret.
Well, how about I tell you a little secret about what you might get to do later tonight?
The night before Lily met Marshall, there was this party.